डायनेमिक वोल्टेज रिस्टोरर ट्रेनर टू ऑब्जर्व द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ वोल्टेज कंट्रोल. सो हियर द एसी वोल्टेज अंडर द वेरिएशन ऑफ एसी वोल्टेज वी विल हैव द फिक्स वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट वोल्टेज. सो टू डू दिस देर विल बी सम सीरीज इंजेक्शन ऑफ द वोल्टेज. सो वेन दिस वी इन इज लेस एट दैट टाइम इट इंजेक्ट सम वोल्टेज इन सीरीज विथ वी एन एंड हियर द वोल्टेज रिमेन सेम वॉट वी वॉन्ट. इफ दिस वोल्टेज इज हायर देन इट सब्ट्रैक्ट द voltage using this arrangement. So here again the voltage remains same. So some power tonics arrangement is there which help to manage this V inject in the positive and negative value. So to observe these three parameter V inject, V in and V out, we kept three testing arrangement here, V in, V out and V inject, that can be observed over the oscilloscope as well as the gate pulse of this IGBT can be also observed with this terminals. Now for the power terminals, supply voltage V in we should connect at this point. Load terminal V naught that should be connected here, and these are the test terminal for observing the load voltage. Now if we go for the arrangement of loading, so here we are also providing one loading arrangement with three different resistor steps. So that step can be included using this MCB. And to observe the voltage across the load bank, 1 meter is provided, as well as to observe the current, load current, 1 meter, current meter, ammeter is connected here. So now we come to this kit again. So for this kit, to run this kit, first one should start this. So when you start it, you can see that the algorithm is started. So here different parameter you will observe. This key is to turn on and turn off of the system. Now if we come here back, so we need to observe the performance of this dynamic voltage restorer. So for that we need to change the V in dynamically. So in generally laboratory arrangement, we need the dynamic voltage. So to observe the dynamic voltage or create a dynamic voltage, we have made this arrangement where the two transformer are connected in series, where one is a fixed transformer, another is variable transformer. So here 230 is given from the regular supply. That 230 is stepped down to 140 volt. So this 140 volt again connected in series with this variester. So this variester output and the output of this fixed transformer is connected here. So when variester value is zero, at that time input voltage to this will be 140. Once we increase the variester voltage, here this voltage gradually can be increased to 300 volt. So in this setup, the most important terminals are input terminals, load terminals, observation terminals and start stop key. And here you can observe the different parameter, different fault condition also observed in this skin. Thank you.